And that's what it looks like. After the one coat, you want to get your lacquer thinner out, mix your 60-40 mix, and be sure to wipe off the outer rim so it doesn't, you know, when you close it, it doesn't stick. It really slow, just like that. I'm going to put maybe 2-3 more coats on it, on these grips. And then I'm going to call it good. Let it set overnight for 24 hours. And most importantly, put a box over it. So that no dust or anything can get to it.